हेलो गाइस, मैं आज आपके लिए एक थ्योरम का एक्सप्लेनेशन लाई हूँ और वो थ्योरम चैप्टर 6 ट्रायंगल की है। वो थ्योरम 6.1 है जो कि एनसीईआरटी की बुक में पेज नंबर 125 पर है। चलो हम थ्योरम स्टार्ट करते हैं। सो अवर थ्योरम इज इफ अ लाइन इज अ ड्रॉन पैरेलल टू वन साइड ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल टू इंटरसेक्ट द अदर टू साइड्स इन अ डिस्टिंक्ट पॉइंट द अदर टू साइड्स आर डिवाइडेड इन द सेम रेशियो। इसका मीनिंग है हमको एक ट्रायंगल दिया हुआ ए बी सी और उसके मिडिल में एक लाइन है डी और ई और अब हमसे कह रहा है कि अगर डी और ई लाइन ए बी एंड ए सी को इंटरसेक्ट कर रही है तो ए डी एंड डी बी इक्वल होंगे और हियर ए सी एंड ई सी इक्वल होंगे। सो लेट्स प्रूव द थ्योरम। फर्स्ट हम बी ई को ज्वाइन करेंगे, देन हम डी सी को ज्वाइन करेंगे, देन हम डी एम एक परपेंडिकुलर ड्रॉ करेंगे टू ए सी एंड एक परपेंडिकुलर ई एन ड्रॉ करेंगे ऑन ए बी। DM perpendicular to AC and EN perpendicular to AB. Now the area of triangle ADE. Area of triangle ADE is equal to 1/2 into base into height and the base of the triangle ADE is AD and the height is EN. Recall from class 9th that the area of triangle ADE is denoted as short A, short R and bracket ADE. So now area of triangle ADE is equal to 1/2 into AD into EN, base into height. Similarly, area of BDE, area of triangle BDE, area of triangle BDE is equal to 1/2 into base into height. In triangle BDE, the base is DB and the height is EN. Then area of triangle ADE is equal to 1/2 into AE, the base, DM is the height. In area of triangle DEC is equal to 1/AC, the base, into DM, the height. Therefore, area of triangle ADE by area of triangle BDE is equal to 1/2 into AD into EN, and also the area of BDE is equal to 1/2 into DB, the base, EN, the height. Now EN cuts by EN, 1/2 cuts by 1/2, so we get AD upon DB, meaning the area of triangle ADE by area of triangle BDE is equal to AD by DB. Now similarly, the area of angle AED with the area of DEC. So the area of ADE by area of triangle DEC is equal to 1 by 2 into AE, the base of triangle ADE, into DM, the height of triangle ADE, by 1 by 2 into EC, the base of triangle DEC, into DM, the height of triangle DEC. Now DM cuts by DM, 1 by 2 cuts by 1 by 2 is equal to AC by EC. Now the area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DEC is equal to AC by EC. Now note that the triangle BDE and triangle DEC are on the same base DE and between same parallels, and between the same parallels BC and DE. So we get area of triangle BDE and also area of triangle DEC. Therefore, we get AD upon DB is equal to AC upon EC. And also note that the triangle, meaning BDE and triangle CDE, is on the same base DE and between same parallels DE and BC. So we prove the theorem, and also the convergence of theorem is also true. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please like, comment and subscribe my video.